Good day all, and welcome you all to today's session on Business Environment and Supply Chain Competitiveness. Business environment and business operations do not function in isolation. Michael A. Porter advocates that competitive advantage of nations depends on how upgraded and innovative the firms in an industry are. So this session on business environment and supply chain competitiveness aims to address the questions when and how firms in an industry innovate and upgrade, and what should be the strategic outlook of supply chain management to gain competitive advantage. The learning objectives are to outline the business environment factors and its impact on supply chain decisions, and to elucidate a strategic process to design environmentally sensitive supply chains. Dear learners, welcome you all to the session on business environment and supply chain competitiveness. And by the end of the session, you can foresee the business environment and its impact on supply chain decisions and incorporate changes in the business environment in competitive supply chain designs and management. Business environment consists of forces and factors that are beyond the control of businesses but influence management decisions. This indicates that conducive business environment defines industry existence and firm's adaptation to domestic demand, and business environment shapes its competitiveness through innovation and upgradation. The forces in the business environment that impact the competitiveness of an industry are regulatory, economic, social, and technological. Commonly known as rest might be because rest of the business decisions depend on these factors. The regulatory business environment is formulated by the government legislations, industrial policies, exim policies, tariff and non-tariff barriers, regulations and controls, and measures for sustainable industrial growth, infrastructural development, citizen well-being, and job creation. The economic environment indicates the resource availability and allocation, demographic dividend, purchase power and consumption, savings and expenditure, interest rates, inflation, taxation, currency exchange rates, unemployment rates, and economic recession or depression. The social environment is created by the members of the society to which you and I belong, and also your customers belong. The social environment is reflected as values, beliefs, practices, and behaviors of the members of the society. The social environment is unique to each country and subgroups within a country and influences the business decision-making styles and business practices. Technological environment, on the other hand, indicate the breakthrough and incremental innovations in the products and processes that change the rule of business games. The phase at which technology changes, the cost escalation and productivity efficiency due to technological changes all indicate that there are changes in the business environment. In simple words, each operation or activity of a firm should be designed and implemented to leverage the opportunities and threats of business environment, and supply chain management is not an exemption. The business environment and the related supply chain decisions is discussed based on the construction industry, specifically the housing sector in India. Some of the regulatory environments that have high impact on the housing sector are: economic housing for all is a thrust area of the government, high taxation for buying and selling houses, transparency in registration and approval for construction and facilities, regulations and controls on resources like cement, sand, iron and steel for environmental sustainability, linkage of citizen cards and PAN cards for all transactional processes. The economic environment indicates that disposable income have accelerated habits of consumption, spiraling prices and inflation has increased the cost of housing, interest rates on loan and tax concessions encourage investments in housing sector, the impact of environmental economics on natural resources, renewable energy and carbon footprints indicate the need for resource substitutes and processes that are sustainable. the social environment that impacts today's housing sector are the existence of nuclear families and demand for small houses. High mobility and nuclear families have led to lack of social networks and demand community housing with proximity to all facilities and safety. Changing consumption patterns indicate a house as a luxury with unique interiors, home furniture and appliances. The environment and health consciousness of the consumers create demand for facilities like walking space, gym, kitchen garden, renewable energy sources, and so on within the community. Technological impact is found in the raw materials used and the processes of construction, digitally integrated smart houses that ensure safety and communication facilities, renewable energy resources that can be recycled are the need of the hour. In this scenario, what is expected by the customer is a unique house with all facilities at an optimal price. Since the end-to-end processes are standardized and transparent and investment high, the customers expect the houses to be handed over within a period of 6 to 12 months. To a constructor, it means the project of building the community house with all inbuilt facilities without delay, and it involves huge investment, and this is where supply chain management becomes a strategic tool for competitive advantage. What should supply chains do to cope up with such situations? Supply chain should leverage on supply side commoditization and demand side customization. Supply chain management is about monitoring the business environments and foreseeing the changes to ensure demand driven supply chain supported by strategic sourcing and supplier alliances. Changes in legislation affect the availability and cost of supplies and lead time. Responsive supply chains to identify transactional and collaborative relationship with the government bodies and associations lead to competitive advantage. Supply chain management processes can be standardized and digitalized to suit the regulatory processes. Supply chains today is not only about interacting with raw material and component suppliers, but also networking for outsourcing facilities and processes. Environmental consciousness and social responsibilities should be inbuilt at all points of the supply chain through lean and green supply chain practices. So, dear learners, to conclude, we need to understand that industries today function in dynamic business environments, and firms who are proactive to the changes are competitive. These firms extend their proactive strategies to their supply partners, distribution network, and consumers. And supply chain management links and leverages the firm's competitiveness with the supplier and distributor to meet the customer needs and fulfill the social responsibilities. The supply chains for competitive firms are proactive to the environmental challenges and opportunities. Now, an exercise to assess your skills to apply your knowledge. Read the case given below and answer the questions. List the environmental factors that has an impact on supply chain. Suggest supply chain management strategies to overcome the situation and to stay competitive in the field. Thank you, and hope to see you all with good solutions to solve the problems of business-sensitive supply chain management systems.